Don't you just love rat beef? Because I certainly do. Drake. Oh, my bad. Wait. I'm tweaking. Wait. I don't even know what the fuck I'm... Wait a minute. Kendrick dropped a third diss track. Meet the Grams. That's kind of... This nigga Kendrick is all on one. But fuck it. Let's listen to it.
Dear Adonis, I'm sorry that that man is your father. Let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not responsive. I look at
him. Yo! We started like that? That's kind of rude, gang. Hey. Okay, first line. All right.
I wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind them. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son.
Nah, hold on. He's talking. Just a little bit crazy. Just a tad bit too crazy right now. Not gonna lie.
Never fall in the escort business. That's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man even if it don't be...
He said you could be a bitch even if you got bitches.
Or fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again, be sure. 5% comprehend, but 95% is lost.
What is that?
Don't have a kid to hide. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with, that's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again, be sure. 5% will comprehend, but 95% is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
Damn. Not gonna lie, Drake. You better do something. Cause even, even I wanna get in the ring about that one. Even I want to do 30 seconds for that one. That's crazy. You better say something, Drake. You better say something, my nigga.
Dear Sandra, your son got some habits. I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotion, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions. Psychopath intuition, the man that liked to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person, the nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down. What I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts. I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should be fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates.
This is not rat beef. This is not fucking rat beef, nigga. He just the other diss track. The nigga said, "I hate the way that you walk, talk, dress, all of that." This nigga said he's one of them niggas I wish would die. This ain't rat beef, bro. This is not fucking rat beef. Hell no.
Black women hypersexualize him with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on HOVO that he keep on a monthly allowance. And hypersexualize him with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on HOVO that he keep on a monthly allowance. And
what?
Should never be compromised and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I've been in this industry 12 years. I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims all inside of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos of themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman.
Drake, he's saying, you leaked that shit, nigga. What you got to say to that, gang? What you got to say to that, gang? He's saying, you leaked yourself tossing your shit around and shit. Hey, man, that's kind of fucked up. That's kind of fucked up. Is there some truth to that, gang? Was that a fucking media push or some shit?
Playing this music, know that you're playing your sister, or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams said, give you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids, keep the family away. They looking at you too, if you standing by him. Keep the family away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe.
Damn.
Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah, that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try destroying families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday, singing poems with you. Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks, examples.
Is he saying Drizzy Drake has a daughter? Is that what he's saying? I just want to make sure we're on the same page. Is that what he's saying? Is he saying that? That's what it sound like. That's what the fuck it sound like, my nigga.
That you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you're loved. You're brave. You're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Cause our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself. Sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace. This the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's hope later. I never want to hear you chasing in cause it's fell behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking deadbeat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams.
Oh my fucking gosh. Kendrick, what the fuck has gotten into you, nigga? Oh my god. Drake, this nigga is ripping you to shreds right now, my nigga. He's ripping you to shreds right now, gang. Oh my god.
Dear Hybrid, I know you probably thinking I wanted to crash your party. But truthfully, I don't have a hating bone in my body. This supposed to be a good exhibition within the game. But you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, cause your house was never a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a love start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance. Let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother. Identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised and personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer. You go hide them baby mamas, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off. I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views. You lied about your surgery. You lied about your accent and your past tense. All is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders. You lied about your crew members. They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them.
So this nigga just lied about everything? This nigga just lied about every goddamn thing, bro? Damn.
You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle with yourself.
Damn. Fuck a rap battle. This a lifelong battle with yourself. God fucking damn. exactly what I. This is exactly what I was scared was gonna happen, bro. This is exactly what I was scared was gonna happen. Drake, he just ripped you to fucking shreds, my nigga. Holy fucking shit. What the hell could you possibly have that's gonna match that?
Look, if Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting in your gang, that's peace, brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga, can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip-hop, nigga, you don't even be at home, dog, you a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga, still mad about that one hoe, we ain't even fuck, I just lip lock with her, I get acting when it's wartime, I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga, what the fuck, I heard Rick drop, nigga, talking something about a nose job, nigga, Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt, and never told y'all, niggas, put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like your old job, nigga, house sitting on some land, but it's out with no one even really know y'all. Niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay. I'm just to give a blowjob, nigga. Must've started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas need a shelf and a clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad city van, wheel potter latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying, it's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta paying just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again, gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again, for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled, cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one, trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. She'll even tell your leader boy alone, for you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a...
What'd he say?
To my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had...
Did he say Lil Wayne? Nah, that's not what he said. Hold on, no. Let me go to the fucking lyrics, nigga. What the hell? Go to the fucking lyrics, nigga. I don't know. Yeah, I'm too... I don't want to get nobody words mixed up.
Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again.
No. Lyrics. What the fuck the lyrics at?
Y'all niggas, bitches, boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. She'll even tell your leader boy alone for you.
Why get you got Leland Wayne? Who the fuck is that? I don't know.
Head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach. We ain't never really been through it. Leland Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hose dripping wet at shows, almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body and you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now. Hey, Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take off for real?
Hey, he said throw the Kendrick. He said throw the little 30 seconds. You gonna do that? You gonna do that? Cause you did just decimate him on a song. So hey, maybe he wanna fight about it. I would wanna fight about it too. If you talked about my daughter, I ain't want nobody to know about. Hey man, go ahead and just run a 30 with him real quick. You know, and send the video to me first though. I wanna have the video first. Type shit.
Come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a Tupac estate and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say.
But fuck it, my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-v-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light skin.
Is this nigga talk? You know what, bro?
Kids, this shit will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense because she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb.
That nigga said, is his self-defense because she bigger than you? Hail to the gnaw.
You digging for dirt, should be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it because you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't want to make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right, because we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit. It's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change, so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change. Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me right, cause nothing you saying could bother me right. I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. Handed Delilah with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You're dead. Get in. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted ain't what it seemed. Get in.
I don't know what it is with this beef, but Drake keeps making the better songs, but Kendrick keeps making the better disses. Like, Kendrick just fucking obliterated this nigga, right? And Kendrick, and it's like Drake keeps trying to, like, Drake is coming back. But it's not like, he just said, is this another Pusha T moment? He just said you had a daughter, bro. I just want to know. Or am I the loop? Did everybody know this or something? I don't know, bro. All I know is, bro, Kendrick's still up on the skull. What's the fucking, is it like, that TaylorMade shit was like cool, I guess. That 616 shit was cool, I guess. So I'm gonna just say 2-0. I ain't gonna count those. I'm gonna just say 2-0. I'm gonna just say Kendrick got 2-0. Cause 616 and fucking TaylorMade, that shit was like, eh. I'm gonna just say 2-0. Euphoria and fucking whatchamacallit. And Meet the Grams. But this shit getting out of hand, bro.